Maximize the performance of your conceptual design studies with improved interoperability between Spacemaker and Revit. Transfer your Spacemaker geometry into Revit with the Send to Revit feature, converting your proposal buildings, size setbacks, terrain, and buildable areas into editable Revit elements. To get the latest version of the add-in, access the three-dot menu of any proposal thumbnail and select Download Revit Add-in. To transfer your Spacemaker proposal to Revit, select it and choose Send to Revit. In Revit, click Load on the Spacemaker tab. The dialog box provides enhanced options to filter out which elements will be brought into Revit and how these elements will be represented. Levels can be transferred and made unique per project or per building. Their extents are cropped to the building geometry they intersect. Buildings can be created as walls, floors, roofs, or generic model families. Adjacent walls are merged into single elements. Rooms can be created for each of the proposal units. The Spacemaker's proposal's origin is aligned to the project base point in Revit, while keeping its georeference coordinates. Project North can be automatically aligned to the proposal's longest wall. Satellite imagery can be applied to the Revit topo surface as a material. Quickly move design proposals into production with this enhanced interoperability between Spacemaker and Revit.